And I start my talk by quoting a verse of the Quran from Surah Fussilat, chapter number 41, verse number 33, where Allah says, وَمَنْ أَحْسَنُ قَالَ مِمَّنْ دَعَى إِلَى اللَّهِ وَعَمِلَ صَالِحًا قَالَ إِنَّنِي مِنَ الْمُسْلِمِينَ. Who is better in speech than one who invites people to the way of their Lord, works righteousness and says that I'm a Muslim? According to the Quran, according to Allah, the profession of Dawah is the best profession. And that is the reason I left from a doctor of a body to become a doctor of a soul.